All right, we're back. Set all this stuff up, and then the very second we start, it goes back. Good afternoon. We're going to glorify God. My name is Mark Shelton. Hopefully, you're all good and safe and with people you love, and we're going to sing some gospel and talk about whatever you want to talk about. You got it on the Facebook. Thank you for being here. The first song I'm going to do, we'll do a lot of different things, and old-time gospel and some Elvis gospel, and I've got a whole host of requests. This first one, though, is a little bit more modern. It reminds me, well, my wife loved it, and my bride, and it reminds me of her, and she would want me to sing it for all of you. So we're going to open up with this song right here.
Sometimes the way is lonely, still filled with pain. So if your sky is dark and pours the rain, then cry to Jesus, cry to Jesus, cry to Jesus and pray. Love spills over and music fills the night. When you can't contain your joy inside, then dance with Jesus, dance for Jesus, dance for Jesus and live. Final heartbeat, kiss the world goodbye, then go in peace and laugh on glory's side. And fly to Jesus, fly to Jesus, fly to Jesus and live.
Such a beautiful song. It reminds me of my bride. I know after she passed, man, one of the things I could actually see, honest to God, her like in heaven and just dancing. The skies and the confetti and the balloons. Oh, that's good. So we're going to sing some songs, and I hope you like that one. And now we're just going to kind of go through some old-time gospel song. We'll do this one first. Welcome to my world. Won't you come on in? Miracles, I guess, still happen now and then. Step into my heart, leave your cares behind. Welcome to my world. Live with you in mind. Knock and the door shall be open. Seek and you will find. Ask and you'll be given the key to this heart of mine. I'll be waiting there with my arms unfurled, waiting just for you. Welcome to my world. Welcome to my world. Sorry. A little gospel woven in those classics, man. All right, here we go now. Get your clap on. Here we go. I'm gonna walk them golden stairs, 'cause I know my Jesus answers all my prayers. Well, I know when he calls me to my home on high. I'll walk them golden stairs when I die. Oh Lord, you know, and I can hardly wait to reach that sweet by and by. Oh, lay down, oh, go, those pearly gates. I'll walk them golden stairs when I die. Well, I'm gonna walk them golden stairs, 'cause I know my Jesus answers all my prayers. I know when he calls me to my home on high. I'll walk them golden stairs when I die. When Jesus says, three people done, and all my cares are laid out. I'll know now my soul, my battle's won. I'll walk them golden stairs when I die. Well, I'm gonna walk them golden stairs, 'cause I know my Jesus answers all my prayers. Well, I know when he calls me, do I hold on high? I'll walk them golden stairs when I die. Well, I'm gonna walk them golden stairs, 'cause I know my Jesus answers all my prayers. I know when he calls me, do I hold on high? I'll walk them golden stairs when I die. Cool deal. So we're going to a bunch of requests now that came across. This is the first one. You guys just sing along as we go. I come to the garden alone, while the dew is still on the road. And the voice I hear falling on my ear, the Son of God is closing. And he walks with me, and he talks with
sound of his voice is so sweet. The birds they're singing, and the melody that he gave to me within my heart is ringing.
Sullivan Show, and one of my oldest friends, he's out there in Indiana, and he said, oh, please do this song. Maybe not have any pleases, but he said please, so we're going to do this song called Peace in the Valley.
So weary, but I must go alone till the Lord come and call me away. Oh, yeah, where the morning so bright and the land is and the night is as blue as the sea. There will be peace in the valley for me someday. There will be peace in the valley. There'll be no sadness, no sorrow, no trouble at sea. There will be peace in the valley for me. Oh, well, the pain will be gentle, and the wolf will be tame, and the lion shall live on the land. Oh, yeah. And the beast all the wise will be led by the child, and I'll be changed from this creature. Oh, yeah. There will be peace in the valley for me someday. There will be peace in the valley for me. Oh, Lord, I pray. There'll be no sadness, no sorrow, no trouble I see. There will be peace in the valley for me, for me.
All right, that's an awesome song. All right, this next song
Haven't done this in a while, but such a glorious song, used to be sung all the time. Not so much anymore, but something to remember. And I don't know how everybody's doing. I hope you guys are doing all right out there. I hope that you're connecting with people, you know, via phone, via texts, via letters, whatever you can do. Just maintain that love, maintain that connection, because you always got the connection with God, and God completely defines love. So here's an old song, man. Here we go. Sorry about that. Next couple songs are our favorites of Lisa's. This is such a babe. Alright, so this is one of her favorite songs right here.
Without you, I could do nothing. Without him, I surely fail. Without him, salvation without a sin. Without him, I would be dying. Without him, I'd be enslaved. Without him, life would be worthless. But with Jesus, thank God, I'm saved. Jesus, do you know him today? Please don't hurt him away. Jesus, without him, how lost I would be. Without him, how lost I would be.
Next one too, I'll do that. She likes that a little faster paced. Honest to God, I'm not here to preach to anybody. That's not my job. I'm just supposed to sing. But God is love, and if you got a problem, man, just one name you got to call out: Jesus. Call that out, and just be still and listen, and it's coming, man. All right? And also, like I said, go out there and make sure that you stay connected. And this is a really, really strange situation. But again, God is with us, and God is right by our side. And again, this is one of Lisa's favorite songs. I've done it many times in shows with quartets. It's a lot of fun. She's actually even joined me on stage to do this song. So here we go, babe. All right.
I don't know just what I'd do if the Lord was walking by my side.
Well, I was drifting.
I was drifting on the sea of despair.
And I was wandering.
I was wandering in this old world of care.
Jesus found me.
Jesus found me in my sinful life.
He heard me praying.
He heard me praying on my knees and night.
And now I'm singing.
I'm singing a brand new song.
Because I'm happy.
Because I'm happy as I go along.
And I don't know.
I don't know.
Just what I'd do if the Lord was walking by my side. What would I do?
What would I do when the tears fill my eyes?
What would I do?
What would I do when it's my time to die?
Would I be lonely, discouraged, and burning all the way? If the Lord was walking by my side every day, I'd be so friendly.
I'd be friendless all alone and blue.
And I'd be helpless.
I'd be helpless, wouldn't know what to do.
And I don't know.
I don't know.
Just what I'd do if the Lord was walking by my side.
What would I do?
What would I do with the tears in my eyes?
What would I do?
What would I do when it's my time to die? I'd be lonely, discouraged, burning on the way. If the Lord was walking by my side every day, I'd be so friendly.
I'd be friendless, all alone and blue.
And I'd be helpless.
I'd be helpless, wouldn't know what to do.
And I don't know.
I don't know.
Just what I'd do if the Lord was walking by my side every day.
The Lord.
He was a walker by my side. All right. Thank you for being here.
I believe for the drop of rain that falls, a flower grows. I believe that somewhere in the darkest night a candle glows. I believe for everyone who goes astray, someone will come to show. I
storm, the smallest breath can still be heard. I believe in someone and the grace of when he is every word. Every time I hear a newborn baby cry, or touch a leaf, or see the sky, then I know why I believe.
I believe.
Every time I hear a newborn baby cry, or touch a leaf, or see sky, then I know why I believe.
Oh man, that's a great song. All right, help me out with the clapping now. That's a fun song. I've done this live before. I don't think I've ever done this one live. I think it's the first time I've ever done this song. All right, we'll go try that. Right now, here we go.
Well, I shall not be moved.
I get some instrumentals now. I just think you're clapping, or if you're in the living room, you can dance. You can put your little light buttons and hearts on your little phone there, and it'll blow up all over your computer. It'll look kind of cool. Again, you can stand up and you can make pretend like you dip everybody. I do that all the time on the internet. Just kind of whatever you do, make pretend you're dancing. Give glory to God, handsome for the Father. But that's all right, man. Don't worry about it. You're all alone, right? We're with somebody. Just knock yourself out.
To pay for it.
This next song was requested by a few people. It's kind of a new song. It ends up on the Elvis chart somehow, but Elvis never did this. But I want to try it. It's called One Pair of Hands. Very beautiful song.
Mm-hmm. under hands, may the sun and the moon, every bird, every flower, every tree. One pair of hands form the valleys, the oceans, the river, and the sands. Those hands are so strong, so when life goes wrong, put your faith into one pair of hands. One pair of hands heal the sick. One pair of hands raise the dead. One pair of hands calm the raging storm. And thousands of people were fed. One pair of hands said, I love you. And those hands were nailed to a tree. Into one pair of hands. Those hands are so strong, so when life goes wrong, put your faith into one pair of hands.
God, man, and he's there for us, and he's absolutely there for me, and it's always has been. My bride and I walked, I said, we got it good, because God's always taking care of us, and he does. And you know, that whole walking on the sand and little footprints where he picks you up and carries you, he's been carrying me. And this next song I personally love, and I usually open with this, but this the story, it seems so long. It's called Stand By Me.
When the storm
stand by me.
so now we're actually going to do a new classic Elvis song. You know, I mean, or Elvis passed away in 1977, so new is kind of a relative word. But this was a guy, he requested this song, and I said, I will do this song if you promise. He's a musician way down there. He plays a lot of bands, but I know he plays with a dear group and friend of mine, with Annie and the Orphans, and they're out there doing their thing, and they got 50 years together, and lead guitarist from Annie and the Orphans, Professor Roy, you know, Chenzo, he plays with us when we do the Elvis, but this is one of his bandmates, and he wrote to me and said, would you please do this song? I said, I will only do it if you watch it, and he said, he will, so I'm going to do this song. It's kind of a gospel song, but because he's watching, and I'm so blessed and honored, here we go. Song called, You Gave Me a Mountain. Take me in line, cry the love of a father, blame the loss of his wife. You know what, I've been in a prison for something that I've never done. It's been one hit after another, I find them all one by one. Oh, but this time, Lord, he gave me a mountain. A mountain, you know, that I remember to climb. Lord, he tire the grief and the strife, so tired of working for nothing, just tired of being my wife. She took my one ray of sunshine, she took my pride and my joy, she took my reason for living, she took my small baby boy. Oh, but this time, Lord, you gave me a mountain. A mountain, you know that I may never climb. This next song, a guy from wrote to me, is a good guy. He suffered some serious losses in his life, but he's always kind of wrote to me and always said nice things to me. I have no idea why, because he's the guy that should be celebrated. But he wrote to me. He's actually a Korean War veteran, and he wrote to me and said, "Would you please sing this song?" It was funny because the other day I was praying and. Pretty much, man, this was kind of words on my lips, so here we go. I haven't done this one forever either, so here we go.
But I think of how he came so far from glory. Came to dwell among the lowly such as I, to suffer shame and such disgrace on Mount Calvary. Take my place, that I ask myself this question: who am I? Who am I that to keep or bleed and die for? Who am I that he might pray, not mine will I go? The answer I why he never loved me so, that to an old on the cross he go, for who am I? When I'm reminded of his word, I'll be if you'll be true, I'll give to you life forever. Oh, I wonder what I could have done to deserve God's only Son, to fight my battle until they won, for who am I? I could have done to deserve God's only Son, and to an old like a cross he'd go, for who am I? That to an old like a cross he'd go, for who am I?
Here you go, Dave. This next, oh, is that thing I just yell at me? Just yell at me. All right, this next song actually. All right, stop it, boys. Stop. Band's out of control. Totally out of control. All right, this next song actually is from a worship minister down there, and he asked if I do this song down there in Fort Myers, Florida. Took a lot of walks down there and heard a pirate ship out there on the lake, and well, actually the Gulf of Mexico, and the big old pirate ship was there, and at 6:12 p.m. it fired off cannons. And what was really cool is that every day at 3:23 my phone goes off, and 3:23 meaning March 23rd, which is my bride's birthday, but every day 3:23 my alarm goes off and I'd sing happy birthday. She'd do the same thing. Wherever I'd be at 6:12, I'd usually be here with her or wherever, and she'd say, happy birthday, baby, or whatever. And believe it or not, down there in Myrtle Beach, and it's not Myrtle Beach, Fort Myers, I was there a little while ago, and at 6:12, the cannons went off on this pirate ship. I was like, happy birthday. So I'll tell you, man, with Jesus you live, and Jesus promised. So find that, and find that security. And wherever you are right now, if you're a lonely man, pick up the phone and call. If some of you out there, you can type to me and text me, and the Bible is a good place to go. John, Psalms, all that kind of stuff. Me and David and Psalms, boy, that guy, we must be from the same lineage. I love that guy. And Jesus is cool. And if you don't have a Bible, man, write to me. I'll make sure you get one. Because that's the word. But this is for down there in Myrtle Beach. We're going to sing this song. Now it's, Where Could I Go? But to the Lord. That song just wants to be sung, man. Living below in the soul, sinful world, hardly a comfort can afford. Striving along to face temptation, so won't you tell me where could I go but to the Lord? Where could I go? Oh, where could I go? Seeking a refuge for my soul. Being a friend to save me in the end. Won't you tell me where could I go but to the Lord? With friends I love so dear, the comfort I get from God's own word. Yet when I face that chilling hand of death, won't you tell me where could I go but to the Lord? Where could I go? Oh, 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 where could I go? Seeking a refuge for my soul. Needing a friend in the end, won't you tell me where could I go but to the Lord? Where could I go but to the Lord? Where could I go but to the Lord? And this is a song that means a lot to me right here. Lisa and I would spend a lot of time doing duets at a lot of festivals and shows. I wish your voice was right here, but you can hear it from the angels. You sing about that, man. Satisfied with just a cottage below, a little silver and a little gold. But in that city where the rats shine, I want a gold one, that silver line. I've got a mansion just over the hill. In that bright land where we'll never grow, and someday yonder we will never more wander, but walk on streets that are pure. Oh,
don't think anymore. Deserted or lonely, I'm not discouraged. I'm heaven now. I'm but a pilgrim in search of a city. I want a mansion, a harp and a crown. I've got a mansion just over the hilltop in that bright land where we'll never grow. But walk on streets that are pure as gold.
Yeah, man. And I can tell you, I know for sure that my bride's up there in that mansion fixing it all up and making it all pretty, and I can't wait. Meet the Lord and be with that girl again, as the Lord leads, and I know that's where He leads. Now, got a couple more songs left for you, and I know there's so many requests that I wasn't able to do, and I can do. If you guys want, we can do this, you know, each Sunday. Just tomorrow night, just let me know on the thing. But tomorrow night, 7 o'clock. Tomorrow, all day, is her birthday. So I'll be celebrating that, but I'm going to be doing a special thing for about an hour or so, all her favorite songs. And I'm going to have a birthday cake. I have no idea who would bring it or how to bring it or what to bring in, but, you know, we're going to celebrate that wonderful, wonderful, incredible woman's birthday tomorrow, and doing her favorite songs. But I know there are a lot of songs people wanted, Bridge Over Troubled Water and Blessed Assurance and Hallelujah and all those things. There's a ton, and I can do them again. You know, I can put them on If I Can Dream, The Anchor Holds, all those things. And there's only so much time. I'll do a couple more songs for you, but I will do those next week. If you guys want us to come back, just let us know, and you know, you can always reach me. And again, you know, the guy's name is Jesus. You pray there, and you find comfort. Read the scriptures and don't be alone. What I mean by that is follow the rules, because the rules are there. They're very important. But at the same time, don't be disconnected. Be power. There's power in unity, and reach out there. And if you know somebody that's alone, don't let them be alone. You give them a call. I talked to my cousin. I talked to my son. I talked to, you know, you name it. And it helps me, because this is a big old house, and I'm all alone. But don't you come here. because gotta be breaking the rules. And we wanna do that. This country, this world needs us all to unite together and show kindness and love. So I'm gonna do a couple more songs, and I hope you had a good time. Let us know that you had a good time. At the very end of this, we'll post it so you can share it and rewatch it, and please let people know. And I hope you had a good time. I praise God for you. I'm gonna do two more songs and let y'all go, but we'll clap one more time here. Here we go.
Oh, children, by and by, oh yeah, when the morning comes, all the saints of God gather and come, and we will tell the story of how we overcome, and we'll understand it better by and by. Trials dark on every hand, and we cannot understand all the way God will lead us to the blessing and promised land. He will guide us with His eye, and we'll follow till we die, and we'll understand Him better by and by. Well, children, by and by, oh, now when the morning comes, all the saints of God gather and come, and we will tell the story of overcome, and we'll understand it better by and by. Temptations, hidden snares, often catch us unaware, and our hearts are made to bleed by some thoughtless worldly. And we wonder why the test, when we try to do our best, and we'll understand it better by and by. Here we go. Well, children, by and by, and now when the morning comes, all the same saints of God gather in home, and we will tell the story of how we overcome, and we'll understand it better by and by, and we'll understand it better by and by. Alright, we're gonna finish with this one. We're gonna do it a cappella. Because that's the way I wanna do it. I actually don't have the tracks for it, but I don't really need it. And you guys can sing it. Excuse me again. I praise God for you all. I thank you all for paying attention. I thank you all for taking care of each other. Make sure that you do. Make sure that you reach out. And the reason I keep harping on that is because we need each other. And we need to just be connected in a world that right now, for your protection and disconnection, but don't let that happen. Talk to each other. Call, text, write, whatever you got to do. Love each other. Spread love. Love. God is love. If you want to know it, that's the bottom line. God is love. God loves you. Christ loves you. I love y'all. And I thank you. Thank you. So we'll do this song together and a few verses, and then I'm going to let y'all go. And then we'll post it so you can see it again. And please, please, please share. And God bless you. You guys honor me. And keep my bride in prayer. She's up there in heaven, but prayers are good. And you know that she's down there, or she's not down up there, looking down here, enjoying the show with whoever she's got up there watching the show with us. So God is faithful. Here we go. Amazing grace. How sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I am found. Was blind, but now I see. Was grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear, the hour I first believe. Through many dangerous toils and snares, I have already come. 'Twas grace that brought me safe thus far, and grace will lead us home. When we've been there 10,000 years, bright shining as the sun, we've no less days to sing God's praise than when we first begun. One more verse, you know it. Praise God, 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 praise God. Praise God, praise God, praise God,
Praise God. God bless you. Join us tomorrow night for Lisa's birthday party here, show, concert, whatever. Thank you. Hopefully we'll see you again. And again, take care of each other. God bless you. Have a great, great, great day.